The accident took place between 8 and 9 o'clock in the morning at the intersection of Hans Jetra Street and Wilbert Kapkanene Street near the Habana 7 station in Katutura. The two vehicles and ETC and Kapkanene Kobay both belonged to the Zulu and Katutura police station. It was, however, still unclear what exactly caused the collision. According to eyewitnesses, Katutura Kobay both belonged to the Katutura police station was traveling on the Wilbert Kapkanene Street but was lost in direction to east when it collided with the citizen that was traveling on the Hans-Jetra Street from the northern direction to the track. The Toyota had six police officer passengers on the bed and were all thrown out on the injured, leaving three seriously injured. Some police officers had been claimed to have
been
resulting in the collision of the Toyota. Some eyewitnesses claimed that what people with their siren on, as if they were rushing to attend to emergency. The incident caused traffic jam for a few hours at the North Sea.